The Learned Council appearing for the state submitted that while appreciating the evidence of PW1, it must be remembered that she is a rustic woman who had lost her son full stop. He submitted that when her evidence was earlier recorded, she was under a threat by the accused full stop. He submitted that after she was recalled, she told the truth full stop. His submission is that the court should not discard the testimony of PW1 as ultimately it is the testimony of the woman who has lost her son.